The following is a non-profit fan-based project. La-Mulana is copyright GR3 Project and Negro Games. Please support the official release. Well, this is a weird way to start the episode. Hello everyone, this is the Fifth Eye Gamer. When I was trying to money grind, I got a key fairy by mistake, and I used it to get these. Very close. Cut the damage I received in half, which is going to be a swing. Anyway. Mom! Yes! Now that fortuitous development is out of our hair, let's head to a different location. Ugh. Could be worse. My sleep and I insist you buy something. Now the scripture. You can avoid bats with it. I'm a quarterly line, I don't have a phone. Hey, don't warn me! I'll have to come back for that. Anyway, I should probably get back to work. Let's see. Memory serves. I'm not making it. Everything points to me going to that location because everything else is a dead end. Literally. One item I failed to get the last time. Die! go this way. Sorry, Mac. Mission accomplished! The flail whip! It's as good as whips get in this game! Now if this, there's not too much left to fear. Shop, dude. Thanks, I'll pass. Oh yeah, I can't go that way. Okay, gotta go this way. Let's carry you. Better off my sand would be. Done. And it didn't take as long as I thought it would. Moving on, now I take care of his buddy. After that, I can use a bath. Healing.
friend of that one.
You get what you want when you don't need it anymore. Well, not as bad. Well, at least the fairies here will take the sting out. That's what we were looking for. myself a full meal with my Tai Sui. And now the grinding bones back in the place, so there's weird barriers to die. Behold the shrine of the mother. This is where the mother sleeps. That's enough of that guy. I can't hurt him, he can't hurt me. Gah! Ow! Yeah. make road for that area. Oh, the two missable ones, I just found out. Did you find the diary? What? The treasure chest is in the place you can't get to? I see.
Your father's a smart man.
He must have gotten a good handle on the traps and ruins. Okay, got it. Let me figure something out. I don't think I'm getting any further unless I do this. Gotcha! This time I've got it for sure. You're done. Number of things, but for now, that's all from here. Next time we head back, challenge the Chamber of Birth, maybe get pick up the scripture along the way. I might do some money. Actually, if I'll get the scripture off. That's great. Let's see. I'll just grab the scripture, head to the tower, and then make my way to the Chamber of Birth. That's all from here. This is the Fifth Eye Gamer signing off. See you next time.